Last night he made a couple good defensive plays. He got the base hit, hit another line drive right to Trumbo and right.
Ground ball on a broken bat to first base. It'll be played there by Davis, and that'll do it. So Givens gets out of it. No runs on one hit, no errors. Two are left on base. Seven complete, and a 2-1 A's lead.